abundant and diverse natural scenery. Dynamic multicultural creativity. A selection of top quality foods from every country. Unique Taiwanese cuisine. And amiable, big-hearted people. All exemplify its name in Portuguese, Ilha Formosa, beautiful island, which Taiwan embodies in every aspect. In the era of globalization and the information revolution, Asia is emerging as the hottest market in which free trade zones are becoming key bases of operation for many multinational corporations. There are currently 5 free trade zones in Taiwan, all of which are strategically positioned for maximum geoeconomic advantage. These factors add up to make Taiwan the ideal starting point for corporations that are aiming to position themselves globally. Taiwan serves as the logistics hub of Asia for air and ocean transport, connecting Tokyo, Seoul, and Russia to the north, Shanghai and Nanjing to the west, as well as Hong Kong, the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, and New Zealand and Australia to the south. All of Taiwan's international ports ship to the 5 major Asian ports, with the shortest average transport time of the group being a mere 53 hours, thus saving time and earning money. Taiwan Free Trade Zones not only provide an escort-free, custom-process-free, unrestricted flow of goods, they further provide tax benefits, for example rebates, etc., to help lower operational costs. By combining imported components with those supplied locally, merchandise is rapidly shipped to all parts of the globe, so efficient that 98% of customers' goods can be delivered in 3 days, or 100% of the goods can be delivered in 2 days. The ports operate 24 hours non-stop, helping companies to save customs clearance time, creating substantial added value. Taiwan combines air and seaport operations that offer unrivaled service quality and operational convenience. Taiwan's unique port storefront plus direct factory support model offers competitive advantages for the zone's resident enterprises. For high-quality products made in Taiwan, value is thus further enhanced. The Geelong Free Trade Zone comprises Geelong Port, Taipei Port, and Suao Port. The Free Trade Zone is in close proximity to northern Taiwan's political, economic, and consumer nucleus, not to mention other important software, electronics, semiconductor, and electro-optic industry clusters. Geelong Port serves as a warehousing, distribution, and transportation hub for containers and as an international logistics center. The Gen Trading Company, a Japanese venture with a Taiwanese heritage, primarily engages in the manufacturing of automobile components, taking advantage of Geelong Port's expediency and Chinese and Japanese shipping routes to forge Taiwan into a world marketing center. Industries utilizing the Taipei port include the temporary warehousing and transportation of petroleum as well as an automobile logistics center.
我们是利用了自由贸易港第一个把 港口变成从原来货物通过的地方呢，变成可以是在货物在港口里面加值的一个这样子的方式，再利用呢我们港区外面呢所有的供应链以及制造厂的优势，以委外加工的模式呢，造就了我们到今年已经突破了30,000台，明年以后可能每年可以突破50,000台，甚至有可能到80,000-90,000台的量。那我想这都是自由贸易港区带来自主管理以及给所有业者产生的一个优势。
Suao Port plans to appeal to green enterprises as its driving force of tenancy. Taichung Free Trade Zone is considered central Taiwan's value-added manufacturing and logistics port. Transportation is convenient, making inland transportation costs the lowest. The port's primary function is to service nearby sea routes and act as an area container transfer point, in addition to being a heavy industry, energy, petrochemical, raw material import and petroleum related goods warehousing and redistribution center.
我们除了看中台湾这个市场以外，那也要利用我们有的产能来拓展我们的那个业务了，所以就参加台中港自由贸易港区的这个营运。我们进口的原料可以免除关税，那么成本就可以降低，这样的话我们在外销产品就必有比较好的那个竞争优势，那这个附加价值大概有40%以上。
现在目前有些零组件的东西，它透过台湾再到自贸港区之后，再到那个我们的这些汽车厂去组装，组装完了车子之后再回到自贸港区再出去，就透过这样的平台跟机制来完成这样的一个组装作业，比如说得提升它的产品，透过台湾的一个销售通路或是台湾的品牌来再销售到世界上去。
Kaohsiung Free Trade Zone's neighboring industries abound, all of which can make use of the subcontracting model and improve their product competitiveness with its speedier, more accurate, and lower cost advantages. Kaohsiung's concentrated international routes and its smooth and easy cargo transfer strengthen the competitive advantage of resident enterprises.
我希望他一个把一个中转的一个工那个角色能够扮演好，因为我们从这边转中国大陆是最近的，而且我们现在两岸支行呢，这个航线又密集，我们不管你转到东南亚、东北亚、美洲、欧洲，这我们在高雄这一点事实上讲不输给新加坡。
加入自由贸易港区之后，因为我们在物流的服务、海运的服务这些条件，再加上我们很好的关务、税务等等的一个环境，还有政府部门的效率，我们可以提供新的商业模式。我们可以做整个亚洲区域的一个很好的区域中心，同时，自由贸易港区可以透过委外加工的方式，我们可以产生新的一个区域价值的中心。
Norwegian enterprise Aker Solution takes advantage of Kaohsiung's heavy industry. It is able to subcontract work to China Steel Corporation and work with a reputable international logistics company to assemble ocean drilling platforms.
We have so far found that Taiwan is the most competitive based on skills, knowledge and price. Taiwan is maybe a little bit more expensive, but there is more efficiency, the quality is better, and we think we have benefits by being here and producing from Taiwan instead of other Asian countries for our equipment.
Since ECFA went into effect, the golden decade of economic development has been initiated. The transformation of the Taiwanese ports and the establishment of the free trade zones together are further realizing Taiwanese enterprises' hope for optimized global business arrangements. Through the flow of financial capital, cargo, human capital, information, and other types of commercial activities, local industries and businesses are being revitalized. This allows manufacturers to reposition themselves as hybrid manufacturing logistics providers.
金奇洋豆运筹全球
良好的地理位置、优越的服务效率、深厚的工业基础，台湾是区域物流中心最好的选择。
我们高勤公司呢，希望配合我们政府的政策呢，立足高雄，超越新加坡，
立足自由贸易港区，向世界竞争，
以永硕的经验来创造我们台湾的贸易岛。
动力物流打造亚太汽车运筹中心，耶、
In the business of international maritime trade, 1 hour faster can be the key to success. Taiwan is in the closest, thus quickest and most advantageous location. Invest in Taiwan now, and the world is at your fingertips. Taiwan's free trade zones are an ideal choice for multinational companies to establish a global logistics hub.